If music is therapy, who's your therapist?
Welcome to the vlog, guys. Where this is where the dismother starts, where the arguments.
I sleep at 3:30 most here.
I texted my dad this morning.
Your dog?
They're gonna see this.
You fucked your dog?
Ate your dog's ass.
You put peanut butter in your dog's ass and ate it.
So you need two. You need like one on your and one on.
Guys, today is gonna be a very interesting, fun day. The goal is to execute all the skits and the pranks that we have. Have some fun, get fucked up. Like the Hangover movie type shit like that. If I don't end up like that, it wasn't a lit vlog. If someone didn't end up in the hospital, it wasn't a lit vlog.
You're ugly as fuck.
Like I was like, shit, I look like a monkey, but you still look like a kneecap.
I don't like bringing up that stuff, Larry, but you're the one that starts it.
What did I bring up?
He said his garage is trash and he just put lipstick on it.
That costs as much as Jason's garage and everybody wanted to
disrespect. We ain't even my garage.
Shout out to Larry, he's helping us drive today. He's gonna be the chauffeur and he's gonna pick up the winners of the Augusto experience from the airport.
But it's just for the vlog, you know, we're making it look like, you know, we got a chauffeur, we got the fancy car, but look, it's just our homie Larry and we went to go get this at Goodwill yesterday.
So it was a $2,000 chauffeur or get Larry to call off and get him a Goodwill suit.
After like hour two of hanging out with him, we're like, fuck, it's $1,700. Ain't even that bad. Yeah, because the private driver just shows up and it's like, oh, hey, how are you, Mr. Lopez? How was the flight?
We are fucking Larry. Would you rather be a millionaire or learn how to catch your own food?
No, he said,
no, we couldn't.
He's like, would you rather be a singer or learn how to catch your own food?
But I'd rather be J.O.P. or fucking Liver King.
The Liver King.
Why did Larry look like a JCPenney lawyer?
I'll sue anybody, I don't care. I'll sue God for giving Jason that neck.
We are right here at John Wayne in Orange County. We came to pick up the car that we rented for the trip. We're gonna have a driver, aka Larry. You know, we're hoping to get the Escalade over there. Show!
Or that wagon right here.
Algo bien, just like I mentioned to you guys earlier, we do put money into these experiences. We wanna make them fun. We want everybody to wanna come because honestly, experience of a lifetime.
You're watching this like, oh shit, that should've been me, bro. Well, guess what? We're running it back. We're working on 4 new designs that are gonna be dropping very soon. And we're gonna run this whole experience back and hopefully even better at the end of it though, with Fuerza Regida next month. On the screen, we'll put the right day. Make sure to buy your merch. They're already working on 4 new designs.
These are the winners, Mario and Alan. They just landed and we're behind on time because we wanted to pull a prank in their hotel room. We had just 10 minutes to turn their hotel room into a romantic room to get their reaction. We bought rose petals, champagne, balloons, and most importantly,
a rhino pill.
So right when they walk in, they're gonna get a fucking little rose petal.
I saw this in a movie.
The angel
knows
too much.
Angel be on TikTok too.
Yeah, no.
My boy got experience.
Huh? If all the girls are watching, si sabe el morro, no?
Oh no, I never done that for nobody, but. So as soon as they walk in, it's gonna be.
Doing a little prank on the winners of the Junior H. He's coming here with his boy.
These are the signs, 2 signs. Welcome to the Augusto experience. And the other one says, show them Jason. Welcome back from rehab.
Shout out to whoever brought it because I was fucking falling asleep.
And then also, I want to give a huge shout out to them. I want to thank them so much.
Damn, crack it open. I kind of want to sip too.
Right, do it.
Damn, because I'm fucking tired.
And
I wasn't lying when I said I fucking woke up at 3 in the morning.
And the reason I was like, fuck it, let's do it, was because I actually really like the flavor. It's mango, hibiscus, which is, how do you say hibiscus in Spanish?
Jamaica.
This tamarindo.
Honestly, this is the best flavor right here. I don't know who this was. But
now we're on our way to the airport to pick them up. This is gonna be the cool part. We got Larry, you know, dressed up. He's gonna hold up a nice sign.
You look like linguine.
Linguine.
What's ratatouille?
Ratatouille.
I wanna make some spaghetti, brother.
The Mormon. He was a Mormon.
Let me do it.
You get done.
Let me shine. This is my one time to.
It's starting to form.
Give it to the linguine.
Yesurski. That's right. I'm his daddy. I told him time, time.
Bro, I got.
Dude, I know. I know. He's just stick, huh?
Dude, I've never experienced that. Look at my eyes, bro. My eyes are wide.
What's up? Welcome on, to the experience.
You guys were upstairs. Let's go.
How was the flight?
The flight was cool. It was a
new experience.
Yeah, new experience.
I've never flown. It was pretty chill.
Last time we flew, I mean, I was a kid and this guy had never flown before in his life. So it was definitely a badass experience. Especially going from Cali to Dallas and then Dallas to Santa Ana.
That looks like Peso's cousin.
What's up, boys?
Welcome back from rehab.
Welcome back from rehab.
Nah, I'm glad you're drinking
real cocaine. Hey, congrats on winning.
Oh, shit.
I'm glad you guys are not doing coke anymore. Ya no se andan inyectando.
Time to get clean.
Damn, it looks like shit here. I think like fire to get, bro. Oh, shit.
Good one.
Damn, dude.
Bro, it's a real story, bro. It's a crazy story. All about one, right? And I was like, hey, just buy one more, you know? And then the day of, like 10 minutes before y'all picked the winner, bought one more.
You fucking lose.
Can I just get you guys' expectations for today? What's going through your mind? Do you think this is crazy? Do you guys think this might be a scam?
I feel like, honestly, it feels like a movie. I'm not even trying to like over exaggerate, but I mean, I've never left Texas. I'm from Monterrey, right? I've only gone to Monterrey to the Valley, and then that's it.
Well, we felt like, you know, this is such a once in a lifetime opportunity. Like, you guys give away like a lot. We don't really got it like that as well, but we did want to give you like a little something back.
Dang.
Shit. So, it's a little something, it's something y'all fuck with. So,
damn, we
started. Shout out to the boys, this is very, very considerate.
That's a lot. We appreciate you guys for buying the merch. Yeah, we appreciate the gift. Thank you.
Alright, guys, now we're gonna set up the phone, the hidden phone right here. So right when they walk in, we get the reaction right here. Shout out to Jason for letting us use his phone.
Damn, what the hell? No mames, man.
Oh, they went out, bro.
All right, no pillow. What the fuck? What the fuck? Will you be mine forever, Alan Mario?
Oh, is it alone?
What the fuck? Estella Rose? What the fuck?
Hell no.
Already saw everything that happened, so now we're gonna go up and just be like, hey, we're fucking with you guys, you know?
We're gonna go up there and it's either one or two things. He's gonna go like,
fuck the phone and then.
Mama, right?
Or, these guys are fucking weird. They should have never bought a shirt.
Damn,
bro, I saw the phone last second.
What happened? Crazy, the rhino fell ain't even there no more.
Sorry, bro.
Alright, let's pop the hole.
Sorry.
I was telling Alan, where was still the rose?
You gonna take that hole?
He won't. Y'all better hide from him.
Nope, he won't do it. He ain't about it. He ain't about it like the vlog. He ain't about it with the vlog.
Eat that shit.
What were you guys thinking as soon as you got fucked in?
I saw the thing first when I opened the door, like those things on the door. And I was like, oh shit, they're probably
trolling or something.
No, decorated it for the bean.
Winning.
And then I walk in and I start seeing like these petals. And then I saw the rhino pill and I was like, nah.
Yeah,
I feel weird. I feel like I ate the rhino pill, to be honest.
He's a boner.
Como les dije, esta oportunidad no le llega casi nadie para que nos den la oportunidad de vivirla con ustedes.
My boy not in no Savo.
He a better version of us, like I said.
True, bro. Cheers, guys.
Salud. They said if you whistle, your driver comes.
This dude is fucking insane, bro.
I'm the worst limo driver. Don't touch my shit. I'm the worst limo driver there is. Come on.
Quick prediction. Let's see who's gonna win. I think I might win.
Who is gonna win?
Me, brother.
Everyone thinks they're gonna win. Hey, Wiley, you look like you're about to go knock on some doors on a fucking Sunday morning.
Oh, this shit tight.
That's right.
I think I ever won my fucking life was the last King World race, and I'm not gonna let them do it again. I mean, I'm like, I'm off a rhino pill.
Whack!
What
whatever he said, some bullshit.
That shit was a wag.
Larry right. First, Angel, Allen, and then me.
Alright, so let's
Mario.
See.
When we went in Dallas, like, they put that shit fast as fuck. Like, right here, I gotta go with one hand. Even though I won, that shit was wack.
You won!
Alright, so all I wanna say is I thought it wasn't by fastest lap time. I thought it was just first or last. What is it? What is it Bobby saying?
Yeah, no problem.
Very disappointed on my performance.
Crash has never come to K1 speed or by that shit.
Okay guys, so we were on our way home, but you know, of course, Orange County, best fucking county, better than LA.
Better than LA.
Peso Pluma's offices are here in Orange County. Everyone else literally has them in LA.
They haven't invited us inside, but from the outside we hear, you know.
That's a wrap. Next stop, BMO.
Hey.
Listen, let's subió. He don't even have the damn pass.
We're gonna pregame right now, guys. I just woke up, so I'm ready. I need to take a piss.
You don't want to
get. But what are we gonna get? Are we gonna go for like a buzz ball type of night, or like a fucking tequila type of night, or maybe like a fat Stella Rose wine type of night?
Mucho mejor porque te quiero a mi lado porque te veo.
Getting freaky.
He faded. He faded. Is it crazy work if I get a hot dog before we go in?
Mucho corrido de puro malandro, cadena gruesa, laseando, comprando.
Cheers to you guys. We fucking held it down at least 2 clips all day. Fucking 10,000 likes averaging. We appreciate you guys.
All right, guys, we just got here at the BMO Stadium. We got a gold pass that allowed us to be really close. Shout out to George. And we're here with the guys. We're super excited for them to experience this. I think it's gonna be next level because it's a fucking stadium and it's crazy, you know?
Like, what are you guys expecting? What do you guys want to do today? Fucking, you lose your voice? Is that a saben todas or no? Because a lot of people said,
they probably don't know LF. They probably don't even know LF type shit.
Come on, right? You're gonna say.
Alright, let's hear it. Let's hear it off the top of your head.
Comunicación encriptada pa que no conozca.
Alright, back up. A song for him so he can pass the test.
Soy atrapado en un sueño, sueño muy raro.
Alright, but he passed.
Show the tattoo.
Sad boys, sad
boys.
Winner
right here, man.
Lucky winner.
Yeah, the experience of a lifetime, huh?
Alright, let's take care of the winner first.
Oh, yeah.
The winner.
Oh. Yeah,
he's your winner.
Oh, shit. Oh.
May the Lord be with you.
Take your hat off.
You know why this is them right here? Because they bought the merch. Tell you that.
Oh, boy, you're shaking.
That's in the mind. Man, I'm gonna shake it. My boy for the shout out.
Even the cameraman's getting lit.
Shout out to my papa.
Angel, 2 shots in. Where's Stevie? And that rhino pill's still active.
Yeah, look, the girls I talked to at first are saying hi to me. Should I say bye?
Yeah. Do it.
Come here, no. Me enamoré. Alright, so we're gonna see. We're about to go out to the whole arena. No, Stadium BMO.
Really the floors.
Shout out Junior. Shout out Live Nation.
Oh, shit. Hey, this is my first stadium show. This is our first stadium show. I've never been to it. It looks fucking badass.
Can you guys believe our music? Our fucking music made it this fucking big.
Not only that, but Augusto, I made it this fucking
big. Hey, made it this big. Thanks to you guys.
Hey, back him up. Chug it.
Take her!
Take me!
Hey, you gotta chug it!
All of it!
Let's go! All right, bet. Yeah. Time
type shit. Angel is just on that girl right there. Point to her, point to her. That's Angel's type right there.
Be careful, because everybody's been chugging it for the video.
I gotta chug it.
Everybody like eight people chugging it.
Five,
like,
four,
like that.
Two, one.
Dale, dale, dale,
dale. Dale, dale.
Winners of a giveaway. I don't know. I heard a little birdie say that they might be doing another one, but y'all know what to do. ShopAgusto.com.
Yeah.
Follow them on social media so you know when they're gonna drop the merch.
What is it?
I know.
Oh, you damn.
How long did this take you?
2 days, 3 days.
You look them up. I'm pretty sure someone's gonna want to buy something similar to this. You sell them?
No,
he said you can only look at a chair.
Here's the daddy!
Daddy a la verga! Fuck Jason!
Never mind, I love you, Jason!
Never mind, me too.
Where the fuck we are, it don't matter. We're the fucking sweet. Fresita,
Papa Gusto, Papa, come on.
This could have been y'all.
This could have been y'all, man.
But y'all didn't want to be the
first. There's 100,000 people here today, but there's like 50 of us up here, tell you that. I'm here because I'm about to burn.
Hey, 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 hey. There's food.
Hey,
where the drinks at? Cubato, send me agüita. Que te ponga a perrear. A la casa pa' golear.
Que se le gusta mi cadera, que si se la puedo dar. Nada pasa.
Ya, 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 mejor pongas a perrear.
¡No llevas las portadas!
Crispy ass flick like my boy Lil Film boy. Few words for the camera. It's always a great experience. Shout out Gusto Papa to the fucking moon, pa. Lil Film 20K, motherfucker.
Another vlog that drops in 2029.
All
right, guys, that wraps up the end of this vlog. It is officially over. The concert is over. They got the all access passes. They bought the merch. They got flown out. And what would you guys rate like today or like the whole experience?
Or any thoughts you guys have?
Nah,
that's like
10
out of 10. Yeah, for sure.
Like once in a lifetime experience.
They bought it. You know, they came and they got even more merch. Shout out to Chucho.
Shout out to Chucho and Alex. But this is a Gusto experience. If you guys want to participate in the next one, we're gonna have four more shirts that's gonna drop for the Fuerza Regida Intuit Dome one. So stay pendiente. We're gonna announce it soon. And this could really be you guys, you know, we try to make it as fun. We did invest as much as we can to make it as fun as possible. Hopefully they had fun. What was the most memorable moment of this day?
I'll say taking shots with y'all.
Hey, this motherfucker funny too. Like he came with that prank where he did the window roll shit. That shit was mad funny.
Man, I guess just not to just repeat that, but like also seeing like people that you usually just see on your on social media, right? In person, I don't know where.
Y'all see Jim? That's my homegirl.
Thank you guys for tuning into the vlog. The next one's gonna be even better. Next time, we're gonna take the next winner to the fucking designer stores. we don't got it like that, but
thank you guys and peace. I'll wait for the next merch drop.
Damn, and to the girl that called me fat, like fuck you fucked up my whole day.
Dude, yeah,
so
I really
called him fat.
I was literally nice to everybody. A thousand people. I hugged like 1,000 girls. I fucking took pictures with everybody, and at the end some girl called me fat.
What happened? Like what?
Yeah, and it was a torta.
But anyway, shit happens. We're gonna run it back soon. And thank you guys, and you know, we actually planned this vlog, so hopefully you guys can notice that. Shout out to everybody, literally showed us so much love. It still shocks us how people, like, we go out and people know us and see us and are happy to see us. Fuck with the work that we do.
Yeah, we do a lot of
thank you, appreciate that. And we're gonna run it back next week. Literally, like really? And I remember her because at the beginning I took a picture with her, yada yada, whatever. That like she's like literally gonna come in the vlog. Like I don't even know what she looked like, but like she recorded for the vlog, and at the end I was, oh hey, like, you know, nice to see you guys by, like, just being extra nice. And then, oh, yeah, let's take another picture. Bet. Hey, Lego fucking call me fat ass. Like, really? Fucked up my whole day.
If you don't want to be called fat, hit the gym.
All you got to do is hit the gym.
We try to tell them.